Okay, today's video is rebuild cartilages. Before I go into the video, I stated many times that I am going to change the medical world. I'm going to change the medical world how they're going to look at things, especially ions and electrons. Now, if you look at this picture right here, it says food that help rebuild cartilages. Now read where I highlighted. For optimal joint function, it is important to beat inflammation whenever possible. Inflammation is the primary source of collagen and extension and cartilages breakdown. They stick this word in inflammation. Now, here's another one. Can you rebuild lost cartilages? It says, unlike bones, if cartilages gets damaged, injured, wear and tear, or inflammation. It can't or cannot regenerate. Well. What if I tell you that you can? What if I tell you that there are two words in here? Two words. But one word that actually stand out. Inflammation. Guess what? I have found it, and I made a different video. I'll link it right on the top right-hand side corner here for you. Now let's get back to the word inflammation. Isn't that strange? Isn't that strange? They knew about inflammation, but they could not pinpoint something. And that's where I come in. Yes. And this video, it's a how to rebuild cartilages, and it's going to be an easy one for you. But wait, before I go into the video and show you how, look at this picture. It say, can you regenerate cartilages in your knees? Sorry, a little late here. What vitamins help repair cartilages? How do you heal cartilages? Is walking good for knees cartilages? Blah, 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 blah. But they do not know how to actually do it. Well, I have some good news for you. If you find this video, follow this video and you will see. And before I go further, one very important, inflammation. Remember that word. Find the causes. And then two, learn how to ionize, like what I am going to show you in the next clip. Okay, so you can see this is just a basic setup. All you need is coal, lighting it, and I got something to cover it up just to keep the heat from escaping. And it's really easy. All you have to do is put your foot. This is my foot. And all you do is just put it really close. Okay. Then now you get your knees, come close, come back out, get to close, and come back out. Don't burn yourself. And then just ionize it. That's it. That's all you have to do. Okay? And then, now you switch to the other feet. And do the same thing. In and out. In and out. Just like that. Okay? Don't burn yourself. Do the same thing here. In and out. In and out. Okay? You do with your hands and your arms. In and out. All around and out. Just like that. Okay? Do the same thing on the other one. In and out. Or sometimes you can do both of them. Okay? Just remember, don't burn yourself. And that's it. Okay? Sometimes I even do this. I stand really close like this, and I put my foot underneath here. Aside. Same thing with this. Okay? So that's all you have to do. Ionize whatever you can. But most importantly, your knees and your foot. Okay? That's what this video is about. Ionizing your foot, your knees, your foot, and your heels. Okay? Okay, so now you've seen method number one. This is method number two. And method number two is really easy. All you need is some kind of fire. Either firewood, or in this case, charcoal. And it's very easy, really. It's the same thing. This is not as good as method number one, because you can't beat the sun. So this is for like winter, or you know, if you get heat in your house or fireplace and stuff, that would be the choices. But in this case, I don't have one, so this is how I do it. And yes, I've learned this method the same way as I explained before. So basically, you just sit here and you just take it in. What I call is harnessing. And you're harnessing radiation. And what that does, it feeds your body. And believe it or not, no one in human history has taught us to actually sit here and actually do this. And that's why there's so many autoimmune disease. Remember that word, disease. Well, because we don't ionized. And as soon as you learn how, you will see how your body behave during ionizing. And in my other videos, I'll link it up here. I talk about this actually help with EMF sensitivity, and what that does is actually push the old, low, and decay radiation away from your body, because you are absorbing the good radiation, or high radiation, or high ionized radiation. And remember, in my other videos, I talk about it has to be wood, or in this case, charcoal. And right now the charcoal is burning, and I would sit here for about 1 hour to actually do this. And this is a DIY right here. This is from a tire rim. I just bought a crate that fits right over it, happened to fit right over it, and it's 22 inch rim, and then just, this is just an elbow. And what I do is I just put my charcoal inside and light it. That's it. And right now it takes about 15 minutes, but during that 15 minutes I can still enjoy it. So this is not even done yet, but you can see how hot it is down there right now. Until you see it red hot, then you release it. And when you do that, you actually sit here and absorb it until it's almost over. Yes. And that's all you have to do. I have a lamp burning right here, and that's what you're hearing, the noise, like an oozing noise here. That's the lamp. So I use a lamp, and at night I sit out here because there's a skunk around here somewhere, and he's afraid of the light. So I have to turn on the light so he can run away. But he's walking around here somewhere. But anyway, so that's what basically is. And it's easy as that. And all you are doing is helping your immune system, strengthening your immune system by ionizing. Ionizing meaning positive and negative ions. And when you collect enough of those, it becomes electrons. That's me, okay? Don't quote on it. So that's all you're doing, and by doing that you will be healthier. And believe it or not, as you get older and older and older, you actually need more and more and more. And that's how these things work. And when you do this, another thing I like to add into this video, when you do this, you get close to Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and even my car. If you follow me for a little while, and I talked about how I cannot stay in my car. When I do this, after I do this, I can actually drive in my car for about an hour to 2 hours before I even start to feel anything. Yep. Amazingly as that. So that tells me when I ionize myself, I have enough to hold in my body. And that can push out the radiation. No doctors, no scientists, no physicists in the world that actually talk about this and actually say something like this. And yes, this is through my discoveries. I have done many this past year about this. I actually done this for the last 2 years or so, around there, starting around in 2020. In around maybe September, because I was cold, and I started to notice the difference on that. So around, I think, I'm not sure on that. I think I could be even early in that. I think it was like May, somewhere there. So it's like a year and a half, maybe around there, maybe a year. 6 months, 5 months around there. I can't really think about it, but it's been a while. And I also experimented this long before that, but this is something I've done almost every day now, for the past a year and a half. I've done before that, but I didn't really study this. And when I did this, that's when I start on a study. So you can say a year and a half of studying. And it taught me a lot. It taught me how strengthening your immune system by just this right here and the sun. It's all you really need to strengthen your body. And what does it give you again? Positive, negative ions. And when it's enough, when you collect enough, it becomes an electrons or electrical charge. And all it is energy. And that's how I do it, as easy as this. So next time you have a friend or someone have a barbecue or something like that, buy a bag of coal and just ionize yourself with it for a week, just 1 week. A bag costs about $8 at Home Depot. And just ionize yourself for a week every day, and then you will see how your body behaves, and you will see how good it is. But don't forget your bracelet, okay?
you have to have your bracelet afterward. As far as I understand this, the sun lasts about 5 to 6 hours. That's the sun. This here, unfortunately, it lasts about 4 hours. Yeah, 4 hours most. So after 4 hours, you have to put your bracelet on for like 15 minutes just to take the decay out. So actually, I do this way before I go to sleep. So that way I can wear it for like half an hour and then I go to sleep without the bracelet. And then when I wake up, I put the bracelet on again, just about 15 to half an hour, just to get it out again, just to help my body to wake up. Yep, the bracelet will help you wake up too. So, I hope you got something out of this video, and I hope you learned this method. There's two methods in here. Ionizing your body, so that way you can strengthen your autoimmune system. And that's very important. We were never taught about this. We were never taught about electrons. We never taught about ions that plays a very important role in our body. They just don't know it. So now I'm introducing that to the world. I'm introducing energy. Okay, let's call it that. Energy. Body energy. We need it. Charging it. That's what we're doing. So we can strengthen our immune system. And as easy as that, all you need is just two methods. The other one is free. The sun is free. You can't do that. You do this. And if you get older and older, do this at night. And you will see how your body is. Okay. Other than that, that's about it on this video. I will see you in the next video.